stage. Yeah. We got the one, the only. He loves Bette Midler.
I do love
Greg Edwards.
Thank you.
Hey. I can do this whole song. I can do this whole song. I do love Bette Midler. I love a wild arrangement of white women. I got a lot of free time on my hand. Today, I was going through a list of like my hottest like 10 black girls of like television history. And I think I made a dope list. I think I memorized it. I got a photographic memory. Number one, Rudy Huxtable, Keisha Knight Pulliam. Fucking sexy. I wish I was Bud. I wish I had her just to boss me around. I could have talked her through all that Bill Cosby shit. We'd be together forever. Her name be Keisha Knight Edwards. Be fucking dope. Then her sister's number two, Denise Huxtable. Oh, Lisa Bonet. She put the bone in it, right? Lisa, fucking, she was hot for like 2 decades. She was hot in Cosby Show, Different World. Love it. Cree Summer. You might not know Freddie from A Different World. She also played Elmira in Tiny Toons, the voice of Elmira. Super smoking hot. She's biracial. She still makes the cut. Ashley from Fresh Prince of Bel-Air. That's right. And her sister, Karen Banks. What's her sister's real name? What's Ashley's sister's real name? Valerie? No, not that. Hillary. Yeah, Hillary's fucking smoking. I remember when she had that episode with Don Cheadle, and she was supposed to leave Bel Air, go back to Philly with Don, and then he was like, I got 2 coach tickets, and she was like, no, and I loved her for that. She's fucking hot. I like a snooty, hot black chick, man. I'm all about it. Aunt Viv, black Aunt Viv. That's it. Who the fuck light skin Aunt Viv? I'm all about that chocolate Aunt Viv. Tia and Tamara Mowry from Sister Sister. I'm trying to bang both of them. That's a sexy fantasy right there. I like them all grown up. One of them married a white dude, one of them married a black dude. I'm cool with it. I like it. I want them both. Tootie from Facts of Life. Yeah. What you know about Tootie? What you know about Tootie? That's just a sexy name. I was all about Tootie with them braces. She grew up sexy. Mia Campbell from In the House. Remember Mia Campbell? She turned into a crackhead, though. She did. Look it up on YouTube. It's horrible. I think she's out of her crackhead phase. That's how fine she is. She was fine with the crackhead. Got out of her crackheadness. And now she fine again. Black does not crack even with crack. The black girl from Boy Meets World. You remember her? Remember the black chick from Boy Meets World? I don't remember her name. She was hella sexy. She looked like she had some Indian in her. And Six from Blossom. She's not black, but that ass is so black. That ass is really black. And that's my hot 10 black girls of TV history list right there. All right. That was fun.